said, he's got a bright future in this sport. You're the one. Like Neo from
The Matrix. That was a great story.
Yeah. And he bought into that and believed it wholeheartedly. And look, he's here again. Cedric McMillan won his pro card by winning the national championship some 11 years ago.
Do you know the frustration thing about bodybuilding is that people have weaknesses with genetics, shape, structure. But this is a guy who could have won the Olympia so many times, or certainly been a main contender if he just was able to nail and find out what worked for him as far as his condition concerned, because he carries that mass. I've seen him bigger.
Yeah.
I've seen him fuller. I've seen him more conditioned.
Sure.
But he's got dramatic posing. You know, he knows how to perform. This is art on stage, yes?
Yeah, and at the same time, Neil, we cannot leave out the fact that he is a lifer in the United States military. And he does a great service to the country, has a full-time job serving his country while moonlighting as one of the world's best bodybuilders. That's a tough juggle. You know, he's got kids, he's got his obligations to the country, and then he goes to the gym and puts in the work, and we're getting the best that he can actually give us, anything short of him cutting off his obligations to working for the military.
And that's really saying something, to think that his prep may have been interrupted, his timing, it may have been cut short, and he may not have had access to the ideal foods at the time, which is how he reached out to the IFBB and said, hey, I'm worried about being on the bubble for those qualifying points.
Right.
And they said, don't worry about it. The service you do for our country is more than worthy. You put in 2 decades in the sport, we'll see you at the Olympia. And here he is.
Yeah, Arnold Classic champion over in Ohio. The guy's won competitions over in Italy, over in Germany. He is world renowned as one of the world's best bodybuilders. And yeah, the purists, Neil, are going to say, if only, and if he should have, if he got a little bit this and that. We can criticize that all day long, but if we walk a day in his shoes, we're not going to make it to the gym at the end of the day. He's putting in too many hours serving his country.
I was in Australia earlier on in the year when he came second, and he brought a phenomenal package in Australia. I was very, very impressed. He made some dramatic improvements from 2 weeks before in Columbus, Ohio, to what he brought in Australia.
Well, he represents well with his posing artistic style for a guy that's 6 feet tall. And he's one of Arnold's favorites. Arnold actually really loves him some Cedric McMillan. And we bought into the idea that if this guy dried out one time and won the Olympia, it would be a game changer. I think he doesn't necessarily have to be Mr. Olympia. He's changing the game right now.
Alone from the U.S. Army, Cedric McMillan. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the USA, John De La Rosa.